I know that's so mad. Keep driving.
Before we get into this video, I'm going to be installing this bob closure wig from Aeon Hair. I hope that I'm pronouncing that right. But like always, all the details to this wig will be in my description. I decided just to do a quick and easy install. I did glue this wig down, but it can definitely be installed glueless because of the elastic band inside. It was pretty tight when I put the wig on, so glue or glueless would definitely work for you depending on what you're going for. I've done so many wigs, but I have not done a glueless yet, so in this case, I'm going to be gluing mine down, but I'm not going to be using any bond glue or anything. I'm just going to be using Got To Be Glued, which is also a quick and easy method, but I just don't trust a glueless wig yet because it takes nothing for somebody to snatch it off, okay? This wig was definitely giving soccer mom, rich auntie, Joanne the Scammer vibes for sure. This is definitely not an everyday wear for me. This is what you pull out of your closet when you have somewhere to be. This is a special occasion wig for me. I just could not wear this every day. But maybe when I get older and I'm actually a soccer mom, this might be the wig I go for. So I decided not to do baby hairs, and you're going to see that I ended up doing some like crimps with my favorite new crimper, the Ion Crimper from Sally's Beauty, which I had talked about in a previous video. I love that crimper and it is definitely worth the purchase. But I'm going to start rambling now. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And shout out to today's sponsor for sending me this wig.
See my worth, so you try to play me. But I was so in love, that I just got a little bit so complicated. But if I had you back, all I wanna do is fuck, get drunk.
Yeah.
Trying to find out you wasn't even worth my time. Try to act like I wasn't good enough in your eyes. Funny now that you calling, that you ringing my line. Why the hell is you ringing my line? Oh, why? Tell me what's changed. Is it my status? Is it my fame? Is it my pockets? Is it my change? Is it my ride? Is it my body?
Wednesday, y'all. I'm starting this vlog off super late in the week. I've been trying to get all those wigs promotions done before Christmas because they're going to be due before Christmas, and I'm just like, let me just go ahead and knock it out. So I just took my braid out and then I folded my hair underneath somehow, and I put that cap on and I just did what needed to be done. Okay, but yeah, now my hair is just in a ponytail and I just did my edges. I didn't reflatter my hair. The only thing I used heat on was the edges to curl it so I can do the little swoops, but I haven't touched this part. It's still have that little grease on it or whatever from when she did the ponytail, so it's just gonna stay like that. Anyways, y'all, I got some errands to run today. But one important thing that I need to do is get a measuring tape because I have to get measured. Actually, I'm going to measure myself. My sister's wedding is in July, so I'm in the wedding and I wasn't able to make it to the fitting, so the lady was like, we can just do it on FaceTime. She doesn't want me to go to someone because their measurements may be different from how she do hers, and then I'm gonna be looking a mess when it's time to put my dress on. So I gotta get a measuring tape, and then I have a list of things I need to do. I need to go to my, what is this? Oh, I'm supposed to be looking at the list. Sorry, y'all. I'm on my phone. I'm trying to, you know, I need to clean my phone. It is like sticky from all the glue and stuff, but I'll do that later. You know, I ain't worried about that. As long as I can see the screen, we good. Okay. Okay. So I have to stop at my old PO box to make sure nothing's in there and to close that one because I moved. Talking about PO box, like I said in my previous vlog, if y'all want to send me something in my new PO box, which is in my description, y'all can. And then I'm just going to open it and stuff in one of my vlogs. So okay, make sure you do that so people can see things about your business, what you sell and everything like that. So I gotta do that. Then I have to get some Christmas gifts from the mall. So I'm gonna go to the mall and try to find some Christmas gifts. If not, I'm gonna just order because I just don't like going to stores like that. I just rather order everything. And yeah, so that. And then I have to go to the hair store, measuring tape, and then
Y'all need to know what that one says.
And then I need to try to exchange this jacket from Forever 21. I'm gonna show y'all later on, but it's the cutest set. When I got to the register, I didn't even know it was on sale. And I think it says sale items can't be exchanged or anything either. But I really want a smaller size. I got the jacket in a medium because the way it was, I felt like it needed to be kind of big, but I really need a small. And y'all, look at this cute shirt that I got out of my mom's closet, okay? It's so cute. It says thick. I really gotta ask her where she got this from because, y'all, this is so cute. I actually got a couple things out of my mom's closet. Yesterday, I had a shirt on and I FaceTimed her, like, telling on myself. That was the one I actually stole out of the closet. And she was like, do you have my shirt on? Sorry, Mom, if you're watching this. Yes, I had your shirt on. But I was like, no, it's just a crop top, like. That's why I can't just steal and stuff, because I end up telling on myself every time.
If I well, I'm a member. Yeah. Leave a hot cold like December. What? 4-5 on me, it's a Kimber. What? AK knocking out trees like timber. Get your baby mom before we bend her. Hit the windshield, not the fender. Giving out smoke, my agenda. Throw the white flag, they surrender. Pussy. All black tugs, I'm a businessman. Pussy. Me and us still shaking killers hands. Whoa. Take the plug off in the middle, man. Whoa. Spray the whole block, I don't give a damn. Whoa. Fucking nigga, bitch, I'm a gentleman. 21, your bitch know I've been a man. 21.
I made it to the mall. I gotta pay attention because, you know, people quick to snatch you up. You gotta look both ways and make sure nobody behind you. Because these men out here, they'll snatch a girl up real quick. I'll be ready to get out the mall, so it just looks like I'm gonna have to order people Christmas gifts because I did go to Zara and I got some things, but I'm not gonna show y'all. I'm gonna do a Zara haul. The last haul I did from Jelly She, people loved it. So I'm just gonna do like a Zara haul or like, you know, Zara must have, something like that. So y'all will see that in another video. I don't know if it's gonna be before this video or after this video. I'm not sure yet. Then I went to Sephora and got the bum bum cream. Let me show y'all that right quick. If you watched my last vlog, you know I was talking about the bum bum cream. So I got it. It smells so good and I like the thickness of it. The jar it's in is so cute too. Like, so yeah, I'm gonna start trying this lotion out too, see if I like it. This is what it looks like. They do have like a smaller size one. The small one is like this small and you can like easily carry it in your purse and stuff. They have the small ones for all the kinds. But yeah, if you just want to try it out, if you don't know if you want to get it or not, then I suggest you get a small one. This one came out to 40 something and I believe the smaller one is 20. I only got 3 things checked off my to-do list. I need to get out of this mall. Y'all got a good parking spot too. I came in the garage, somebody backed out right in the front. And I know when I walked back, people was looking like, is she gonna leave or not? I know they're so mad. Mm-mm. Keep driving. So the last time I talked to y'all was Wednesday. Y'all, it was just so much. I finished all my errands and then my boyfriend wanted to go on a date. I had to hurry up and go home, do my makeup, all that, get dressed. And then that's when y'all seen that I had went to Joey's. The food, amazing. And then that was my first time trying a espresso martini. Yesterday was Thursday. I worked all day. I got this little painting right here. I got this from Ross. When I be seeing stuff like this at Ross, I go ahead and get it because you never know the next time you may see it. And I don't know if I want it here on this wall, but I just wanted it. Yesterday, I also did my hair. I almost had a disaster with this hair because I kind of overreached it on this side. I don't know. I was trying to do like some new lace tint stuff. I had to go with the middle part. It's manageable. So whatever. Right now, I'm actually about to leave. I'm going to pick up my little sister. My mom went out of town and she needed me to pick her up from school. Okay, y'all, so we're back and we got our gingerbread houses. I have the Twizzlers, and Jordan picked the Hershey one. Twizzlers are like one of my favorite candies. Oh, it didn't come with that. Okay, now they're ripping me off. I don't have a box for mine. Let's see. So we got the gingerbread house, and we got the candy, and just some little other decorations. What you got?
I got the Hershey. I only got
one Hershey and two chocolates. One Hershey bar and the three Hershey kisses. They didn't give us enough candy. So we're just gonna look at the directions and we're going to build our houses. All right, I got a better game. Let's play Squid Games. You gotta put this out. Yeah, I'm ready for another Squid Games. I don't know if they're coming out with another one or not, but I'm ready because.
You watched it?
Yeah, I watched it.
Oh, I don't watch it. I'll be watching. I'm on the table.
Let's make it a game, y'all. Let's do gingerbread houses in. Let me see how much. We're just gonna put the house together. Let's make gingerbread houses in. How many minutes should we do? So we're gonna make gingerbread houses in 20 minutes. Now let's do 25 minutes. So we're gonna do 25 minutes. We're gonna set a timer for 25 minutes. And we're gonna see who can at least have their house up and some decorations in 25 minutes. Oh, no, you cheated. She already opened stuff.
Let me put the top back on. Hold up. Okay, ready?
On your mark. Get set. Go.
Oh, your house is supposed to be like. Oh, this
don't worry about my. This is my house.
No. No! No wonder. For all these years, I've been doing it like that.
Wow.
Roof gonna fall off. And the window just fell off.
You be watching those, what is it, Cake Wars and stuff. You gotta keep going. We're gonna finish the houses, but if we're in a competition, you gotta keep going. Figure it out. You know how many times them people have to start their whole dish over and a little bit of time left? You watch the shows, you know. Exactly. You just behind. You just got 12 more minutes. I ain't coming to your house, because your house got no room. I'm working on my house, baby. She just thought she could make the house anyway, and it's about the foundation of the house. It's what I'm doing. Everybody cheer Jordan on. We have 6 more minutes, and her house completely just fell. You have to make sure that foundation with anything is secured, okay? I guess we have a winner here, you know, Team Jalen. Come on, Team JoJo. Let me see your house. Lord. Lordy, lordy, lordy. Baby. You ain't gonna be able to live in your house.
You think?
Let's shake it off. Good teamwork. Good teamwork.
How I feel?
I feel horrible.
I'm a gingerbread master. She ain't know that though. Did you look at your opponent before you went into war? Did you peep your opponent that I'm the master at this? So y'all, I'm about to go out and I'm about to take some pictures. I'm gonna try to take some pictures. Y'all know how I am. It's a hit or miss sometimes. I'm gonna show y'all one thing I got in my P.O. box. I got this last week. I haven't checked my P.O. box this week, so I don't know if anything's in there or not, but I'm gonna keep restating this. If you send anything to my P.O. box, I'm gonna broadcast it on my vlog. So that's what I'm about to show y'all right now. I got me a little gift. I kinda already opened it a little bit, so let's just continue to open it. I didn't open it all the way, but just a little bit, just a little bit. Ooh! Look, you know I love me some lashes, and this lash case is so cute. Let me show y'all the info. Make sure you go check them out and see what they have to offer. Also got a little note. I don't think the note is for y'all to like know. I'm gonna read my note to myself and then I'm gonna be back, right? Then I received this little bag as well, so we're gonna open that. I got some hair clips. These are cute. And then I also had this cute pink lip gloss. They also sent me an outfit. These are some silver like tights. It also came with a shirt, like a bodysuit type of shirt. Thank you, Nichelle's Closet. You're the first person that sent me something while I'm doing this. When I lived in my apartment last year, I used to get a lot of P.O. box mail with letters, and I have all those letters. So if you're watching and you've sent me something before and sent a letter, I still have all of my stuff. I do not throw stuff away like that because it means a lot to me. Y'all mean a lot to me. I don't want to get emotional. I just did my makeup, so we're just gonna move on, okay? Also, what I wanted to show y'all was a package that came in, because I'm actually gonna take a picture in these today. So I have some blue jeans that came in from my boutique. So this is what they look like. They have the crosses and everything. The bottoms look like this. They're not like skinny jeans and they're not too flared. This is my new inventory, so I'm gonna definitely take pictures today so I can go ahead and put these on the site. So by the time y'all watch this video, they should already be on the site available to purchase. And the shipping only gonna take like 1 to 3 days. A lot of stuff I like to have on hand, and usually when someone buys it, I ship it in the next day. If not the next day, it'd be the second. I know that people like fast shipping and all that, so I'll be trying to get them orders out, okay? With those pants, I'm gonna be wearing this white crop top. This is also on my site as well. The white shirt is the Basic Crop Boyfriend tee, and the jeans are called Savage Blue Jeans. Deep, 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 deep Sunday, I ended up really liking my pictures and I posted them already on my page. The jeans are on my site. So if you order some jeans from me, thank you, girl. Thank you. It's appreciated. And then Saturday, I went to a pop-up shop. It was real lit. I got lit. Like, yeah, we're not gonna talk about that. But today is Sunday. It is a work day. But before I go, I wanted to show y'all my early Christmas gift that I got myself. I've been wanting these shoes, but I just didn't know how to find them. So I ended up getting them off of StockX. I honestly don't know what's up with me with bulky shoes. I like ugly and bulky shoes. And I'm short, y'all. I'm 5'1". So I don't know. They just do something for me. And I think they make me taller a little bit. But no, for real. I just love like a bulky shoe. It just gives me so much life. Y'all, look at this shoe. Would you wear this shoe or it's just me? I just love how it's like built. And it's kind of cool how it looks like you're walking. That's how you put them on. You just open it right here and then you just put your foot in there. When you like put your foot in there, you kind of have to like bend your foot like how the shoe is. It's so weird. Okay, y'all, I wasn't gonna try them on or nothing, but I just wanted y'all to see. Oh, y'all don't got no pants on, so I can't do the most. I haven't actually really just walked in them both, you know, for a day or whatever, so I'm not really sure when it comes to that yet. So far, that feel pretty good to me. I believe all Yeezys come in men's sizes, so this is a US 6 in men, and I wear a US 7, and I like the way they fit. I don't know how I'm gonna style these. I'm thinking like a big puffer jacket or something. I have no idea, like, I don't know. I just love the way that they look. And if you're thinking about getting them, then I think you should because they're really a fire shoe. Honestly, like all the Yeezys, like you see back there, I have the Yeezy foams. When I got those, fell in love. Also have like the Yeezy tennis shoes, but I wear those as my gym shoes now. But that is the end of this video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on Instagram. And I will see you guys in the next video.